Now, in today's problem, we will deal with new type of problem of railway engineering. In this problem, what we have to calculate is length of transition curve. First of all, what are the different types of transition curves are there? What are the different types of curves? Circular curve, simple curve, vertical, reverse transition. These are the different types of curves. What is transition curve? Transition curve is the curve which is introduced in between straight and circular curve. Okay. So, what we have to do? We have to calculate the length of transition curve for BG. And curve of 3 degrees is given, which is having a cant of 10 centimeters, and maximum permissible speed is also given on the curve as 80 kilometer per hour, and allowable cant deficiency is also given as 75 mm. Okay, now we will start with the solution. We have the formula for calculating the length of transition curve in meters as L equal to 7.20 e. This is capital L, where E equal to actual super elevation or cant in centimeters. Now, there are three different conditions to calculate transition curve. So always remember to take this all conditions. After calculating or finding out the value of three conditions, we will take the highest value. Okay, so we will start with the first condition, capital L equal to 0.2 e, where e is 10, which is given in the question. We are substituting in the formula 7.2 into 10, which is 72 meters. Next condition is capital L equal to 0.073 capital D into V max, where D value is 7.5 meters, V max value is 80 meters. We are substituting, we get 43.8 meters. And last condition is L equal to 0.073 E into V max. We have the value of E as 10 meters, which is given in the question, and V max also given in the question. We will substitute in this formula, we will get 54.8 meter. Therefore, adopting the greatest of all three for the length of transition curve. Now, next problem we will go through. A transition curve is to be used to join the ends of circular curve with the degree of curvature as 3.94 degrees with the straight line. Next is given as the length of the transition curve is 120 meters. This is also given in the question. Okay, what we have to calculate? Shift and offset at every 30 meters interval. So in 120 meters, how many shifts or offsets will be there? 4. 3 fourths, 12. Therefore, 30 into 4, 120 meters. And what is given? How you will set this transition curve. Okay. So, moving towards solution, shift can be calculated by the formula capital S equal to capital L square by 24R, where L is length of transition curve, capital R is the radius of circular curve, and R can be calculated by the formula 1719 by degree of curvature of circular curve. This 1719 value is standard value, and this 3.94 values is taken from the circular curve radius. Therefore, we get 437 meters. Okay. Now, substituting all values in this formula, we will get shift value, okay, as 1.37 meters. Now we have to calculate our offset at every x centimeter. What is x? I will tell later. So x, the formula for calculating offset at x centimeter, capital X cube into 100 by 6 LR. This is the formula to calculate offset. Okay, now as I have told, we have to calculate offset at x centimeter. X is our value is 30 meters. Next value will be 60, next will be 90 and 120. Therefore, I am going to show you one value. Okay, similarly, you have to proceed for others. We have to calculate at 30 meters. We have to substitute x as 30 cube into 100 by 6 into L, which is given the question as 120, and 437, which we have calculated for R. We get 8.58 centimeters. Similarly, we are calculating for 60 meters, 90, 120. Now, we have to draw transition curve. First, what we have to do, we have to draw a tag like this. This is your tag. Okay. After that, draw a transition curve like this. Okay. This is your transition. At every 30 meters, every 30 meters distance, we have to take value of this is A, this is value of B, this is value of C, this is value for D. These all are offsets at every 30 meters interval. This is 30, 60, 90, 120. A, B, C, D, they are named as 30, 61. 120. Now we will draw complete transition curve joining all, okay, like this. Okay, now we will draw shift. How? See, the curve or the simple or a circular curve which is here is going in broad way and getting narrow like this. At the point where it is getting narrow, this term as shift, and the distance is calculated as 1.37 meters, which is shown here, where it is getting straight. So we are joining this point P and D. So hope you understood this problem, which is easy for you if you try all the stuff.